Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, December 22nd, is Four of Pentacles. The Four of Pentacles stands for security, stability, and the presence of elemental balance in your life. It suggests being smart and frugal with what you have and remaining on a strict budget but with the security of only positive outcomes. Moving forward will likely require tenacity. Is your attachment to money and material too much? Or maybe you involved in some kind of possession or jealousy? The desire to control and seize is the sign of Four of Pentacles. Money might be tough to come by, while time is even more precious. Wherever you look, though, it seems like someone else is asking for more. The tendency here is to gather yourself and your resources and go off alone to think. Go ahead and do that if you'd like, but try not to get yourself too closed off. You probably have more than you think you do. Maybe even enough to share. If you're being asked to spend on something that will help establish an even firmer foundation than you presently have, give it some serious thought. It might be more than you had anticipated, but the payoffs are probably well worth it. Extravagant or foolish spending is not recommended, but remember the old adage, it takes money to make money. If you don't put it out there, be it actual money, your physical effort or something else you consider really important, nothing's coming back. This is true about your emotions as well, don't hold them too close to the chest. Be generous with your heart. Remember, you get what you give. If you feel too dependent on a special person or to the environment and you desire to own it, then risk your true values. Most of the times we stick to relative people and situations by mistake even if we know they are not useful for us. You should note that others need to be free and decide how to live. Love and private life. The Four of Pentacles is a card about fear, basically, when it comes to love. Either you are holding on far too tight to a situation or lover, or someone is attempting to do that to you. This clinging is not healthy. True love allows space between the lovers. And no matter what, one can never really control another person. If you are single and think that you are ready for a relationship, realize that you will undoubtedly have to step outside your comfort zone to make it happen. True love will not just drop out of the sky. Work and social life. With regard to work questions, the Four of Pentacles says that you may be doing something you don't like just because it's putting food on the table. Jobs and situations such as this have their place, but to better your situation, you must elevate your spiritual understanding and belief in yourself. What would it take to be in a situation work-wise that fulfills you? What steps would have to be made to get yourself there? Believe that such a thing is possible, then start making it happen. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.